Welcome to the Install Hazus video tutorial. In this video, we will introduce Hazus and walk through how to download and install the latest version of Hazus. First, what is Hazus? Hazus is a freely available and nationally applicable standardized methodology for estimating potential losses from natural hazards that was developed by the United States Federal Emergency Management Agency, also known as FEMA. Hazus helps model and analyze community risk to and potential losses from four natural hazards: earthquakes, floods, hurricanes, and tsunamis. Hazus estimates possible physical, economic, and social impacts of these disasters, then displays mapped results using geographic information systems or GIS technology. These analyses can be completed with various levels of expertise. Hazus can do a rough or basic analysis out of the box, or users can enhance both the hazard and inventory data to achieve higher level and more accurate results. Hazus's ability to provide community risk analyses and loss estimates makes it a useful tool for planners, hazard researchers, risk analysts, and emergency managers. Before installing and using Hazus, you must have Esri's ArcGIS installed with the Spatial Analyst extension enabled. In addition, you must uninstall any previous or existing versions of Hazus and all of its Microsoft SQL Server components from your computer. FEMA's Hazus webpage, provided in the video description, contains information on which versions of ArcGIS are compatible with Hazus, general Hazus information, and contact information for the Hazus Help Desk. Next, you should download Hazus free of charge at the FEMA Flood Map Service Center, or MSC, website. The link to the website is provided in the video description, and it is recommended that you bookmark this link since it will be useful in the future to download Hazus datasets or learn about Hazus updates. Once you are at the MSC, scroll down and expand the Download Hazus section. Scroll down further to locate the Direct Download Hazus application link, complete the CAPTCHA verification, and then click the Hazus application link to start downloading Hazus. Once the file is downloaded, unzip it by right-clicking the file and clicking Extract All. This will unpack the file to your machine's local C drive. Right-click the installhazus.exe file and select Run as Administrator. Hazus will begin its pre-installation setup and install a small version of SQL. For more information, use the Getting Started PDF included in the download package. Otherwise, click Next. Now, the installation wizard will begin to install Hazus. Review the required hardware and software to ensure that your computer meets those specifications, then enter your user and company name before selecting which type of setup you'd prefer. It is recommended that you select a complete installation and that Hazus be installed on a local drive. We do not recommend installations on a server, remote drive, or virtual environment. Hazus will now begin to install itself and a second software tool, CDMS, or Comprehensive Database Management System. This tool allows users to manipulate and interact with Hazus data, and its functionality is covered in other videos. For installation assistance or other questions, contact the Hazus Help Desk at the email address provided in the video description. When the installation is complete, simply locate the Hazus icon on your desktop or search for Hazus in your Start menu and run the application to ensure it installed correctly. When you see the startup dialog, you are ready to use Hazus. Congratulations! In this video, you learned about Hazus, including how to download and install the latest version of Hazus software, access in-depth training materials from FEMA.gov/Hazus, and look for more Hazus video tutorials on the FEMA YouTube channel.